Yesterday alone, we took over 300 applications. We normally take that many applications for permits in a month.
This stack of permits shows Polk County is busy with people filing applications after a weapons law change here in Iowa. Good afternoon, everyone. Thanks for joining us. You now can carry a weapon unconcealed here in Iowa. You can get a 5-year permit and also get a permit without ever firing a weapon. The January 1st change means law enforcement officials are very busy. Molly Nelson talked with them today. Molly, what is taking place?
Well, Molly, in Polk County, they've got about a month's worth of paperwork piled up all in one day. Deputy Jana Rooker says it's mostly people who have never had a permit to carry before that heard about the changes and wanted to apply. It's been busy here at the Polk County Sheriff's Office headquarters on Northeast 14th Street. Lots of people have been applying for permits and asking questions about the new law. The Sheriff's Office wants you to know that if you're going to apply for a permit, it's $55 for a new permit and $30 for a renewal, and they're only accepting cash. Now, business owners and concerned citizens want to know if the changes mean that you might see someone carrying a gun and walking around the grocery store.
I think it will be a little bit of a shock to everybody, and people who haven't had experience with guns in the past, I think it definitely will be a little bit of a surprise to them, but people should just be aware that that is a possibility.
I believe since it's a right that we have to carry our guns open, I need to be comfortable with that to a certain extent. I should also expect those people who carry them openly to be responsible when they do and not attract unnecessary attention to themselves, as that's an abuse of the law.
And as for those business owners, Deputy Rooker says that they must post signs inside and out if they don't want people openly carrying weapons in their business. If this does happen, you can call law enforcement and the person could be charged with trespassing. Now, people have a lot of questions about these new laws, and the Department of Public Safety has about 5 pages of questions and answers. Some really good information here if you have concerns. We put this information on our website, kcci.com. It's under As Seen on KCCI. Molly?
Okay, and you can get a permit now without even firing a weapon. Is that right?
That's right. It's another change in the law. The training has changed as well, Molly. You can go online and take a class, or you can go sit in a classroom. It has to be NRA certified, but then you can get that permit without having to actually fire a weapon.
All right. Molly Nelson reporting for us. Thank you, Molly. In other news today, this morning started with a